Made Up Time, presented by Lucky Strike, starring Frank Sinatra, Dorothy Kirsten, and Ziggy Elman and the orchestra. Yes, Light Up Time. Time to relax and light up a Lucky. A truly finer, milder, more enjoyable smoke. You'll agree in all the world, there's no finer cigarette than Lucky Strike.
Hey, now mind you, man, as this is FS for LS, Frank Sinatra for Lucky Strike. I tell you, I'm going to have to stop eating those blasted English muffins right there. Mr. Elman, Governor, so let's hear a saucy tempo, shall we? Hello, Ma. It's me, my Ernie Mott.
A foggy day in London town had me low, had me down. I viewed the morning with much alarm. The British Museum had lost its charm. How long, I wondered, could this thing last? But the age of miracles hadn't passed. For suddenly I saw you standing there, and in foggy London town the sun was shining. It was shining everywhere. I wondered, could this thing last? But the age of miracles hadn't passed. For suddenly I saw you standing there, and in foggy London town the sun was shining everywhere.
Light up a Lucky, friends. Draw deep and taste the smooth, gentle smoke of fine, friendly tobacco. Note the real deep-down enjoyment in every puff. There's never a rough puff in a Lucky, friends, and here's why. At the tobacco auctions, Luckies go out and buy truly fine tobacco and pay millions of dollars more than official parity prices to get it.
Yes, the makers of Lucky Strike get fine, ripe leaf they know will smoke milder and better. So when you light up a Lucky, puff after puff, you enjoy the greater smoothness and mildness of fine, light leaf. Yes, there's never a rough puff in a Lucky because LSMFT, Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. And in a cigarette, it's the tobacco that counts.
Neighbors, that makes a great deal of sense. Because fine tobacco and smoking enjoyment go hand in hand. So for the most in enjoyment, for the mildness and smoothness of a truly great cigarette, be sure you make your next carton Lucky Strike. Better get some this evening. Light of Timers, the New York opera critics went all out in their praise of Dorothy Kirsten's Saturday night performance of Puccini's Madame Butterfly at the Met. All of which stirs deeply our sense of family pride. So come out and take what's coming to you, Dorothy Kirsten.
Bravo! Yeah, yeah!
Thank you, everybody, and thanks, Ray.
Girl, we're really proud of you. I understand the ovation you got Saturday night was the greatest of the season. Why, they tell me you took the audience, wrapped it up, and sent it. Special delivery.
Oh, they were very kind to me.
Kind to her, she says. If you had been working at the Paramount Theater, they'd have been dancing in the aisles.
Well, there was one fellow who kept leaping up in his seat.
Oh, who was that?
The man who got the broken seat.
Oh, yes, the one with the spring sticking out. Gee whiz, imagine what would have happened if I had sat on it. I'd have seen the whole opera from the chandelier. But this time for that crystal voice of yours, the blessed with its brilliance, a song more commonly associated with me. Gee, I hope that being seen with a real live opera star doesn't make this tune go Park Avenue on us.
If I ever love again, it will be you. There will be no other one, no one but you. want to sing.
That torch. Tremendous, D.K. You make me feel like a bicycle act going on to follow Sophie Tucker. But it's my turn to sing, and here's a tune I recently recorded for Columbia Records. Ziggy?
Don't cry, Joe. Let her go, let her go, let her go. Don't cry, Joe. Let her go, let her go, let her go. You've got to realize that this is the wind-up. You're gonna feel much better once you've made your mind up. So don't cry, Joe. Let her go, let her go, let her go. Take a look around and you'll see just what you're missing. You'll soon forget your troubles, Joseph, if you'll only listen. So don't cry, Joe. Let her go. Let her go. Joe, let her go.
And now, neighbors, here's the man who knows how to add real smoking enjoyment to your life, Andre Baruch.
Yes, Frank, I do know how. And it's mighty simple. You see, friends, to make sure you get more real deep-down smoking enjoyment out of every Lucky you light, Luckies pay more.
That's exciting. Sold, American.
Yes, at the auctions, the makers of Lucky Strike pay millions of dollars more than official parity prices for fine tobacco.
You bet they do, Andre. And neighbors, Lucky Strike pays all this money for you, for your added smoking enjoyment, for the wonderful tobacco that goes into your Lucky Strike. No wonder there's never a rough puff in the Lucky. They're so smooth and mild, so well-liked by millions of smokers. Lucky Strike is my cigarette, so make it yours, neighbors. The very first time you light up a Lucky, you'll say, it's the finest cigarette you ever put a match to. Wait till I find a page here. Oh, this would be highlight time on light-up time. And what are you doing with that travel folder, DK?
Oh, just looking and dreaming. About far-off places. They're so thrilling, so romantic. Places like the Sahara.
The Sahara?
Yes, Frank, you know. What comes to your mind when you think of endless stretches of sand, the sun beating down, and wild and yelling hordes of barbarian natives?
Palm Springs on a weekend. But have heart, my dear, my little pet. I believe the song is heading your way.
To share, but where are you? A night like this could weave a memory, and every kiss could start a dream for. Tonight I'll use the magic moon to wish upon.
And next full moon, if my one wish comes true,
my empty
everybody. Light Up Time is coming to a close until tomorrow evening, when Frank Sinatra, Dorothy Kirsten, Ziggy Elman and the orchestra, and yours truly, Andre Baruch, will be back again inviting you to light up a Lucky. Until then, remember, to give you a finer, milder, more enjoyable cigarette, Luckies pay more for fine tobacco.
So neighbors, make today your lucky day. Just say, a carton of Luckies, please, my cigarette. And until tomorrow night, keep a lighted Lucky burning in the window for us.
And put your dreams away for another day.
Good night, Dorothy. Good night,
ladies. Good night, everybody.
Stay tuned for up-to-the-minute news of the world on NBC.